rim is black. Now the water will flow into the volcano craters.
Scorpio is angry because unbelievers have entered the tomb.
The volcano is erupting.
The walls may fall down on us.
Somebody can give me a hand with this quick.
Here it is.
Why, yes. See? Why, it's the same as mine.
I'll take care of this.
It's an earthquake. They'll be caught in the tomb.
Wait.
Come on, let's get out of here before this joint falls apart.
Sacred to them. Its eruption will arouse them to kill all foreigners.
Well, they're your people, Tao Ceutali. You must be able to make them understand.
I can try.
Well, tell them anything. Stall them till I get the others away from here.
I'll do my best.
Shazam!
Look! There's an opening.
That's the way out, but only for one of us.
You? The Scorpion?
Yes. No one else shall ever know.
No. No, please don't. No one will ever know. I won't tell. I won't tell!
The volcano has spoken. It orders death to every white infidel who has entered the sacred tomb of the Shagar Tao.
How do you know that this is the wish of the Scorpion?
All men of the tribes know that the volcano speaks for him.
Perhaps. But it is also known that the volcano will erupt if water is turned into it. Is it not possible that some evildoer may have caused this eruption to serve his own ends?
Tao Ceutali has spoken with a voice of wisdom. We are not savages who kill without reason. We only act if it is the will of the Scorpion. He surely will send us a further message if it is his desire. Until then, let us wait.
You
You have not long to wait. I am your leader, and I come here to command. The white men must be destroyed.
Wait! Wait! This man is not the Scorpion. He's a false prophet hiding behind the sacred mask. I'll show you!
Seize him. Chain them and guard them carefully. They shall soon know the power of the Scorpion. The Scorpion has triumphed, and all the white infidels shall be sacrificed to celebrate the victory. Even the mighty Captain Marvel.
Captain Marvel? Is he still alive?
Yes, but we need fear him no longer, for he is only Billy Batson.
Batson? But how is that possible?
Perhaps it's a powerful drug or some other device which Batson uses to transform himself to Captain Marvel.
And if Batson is destroyed, Captain Marvel will cease to exist.
True. But first, I must learn the secret of his transformation. You must capture him and the others and bring them here alive. But you must be extremely careful and prevent Batson from changing to Captain Marvel.
It shall be done, Master.
How you feeling?
I feel better, thanks.
Good. Now, you got to get moving, because I don't know how much longer Tal Chitali can stall the natives. I'm going back in the tomb to look for Bentley and Malcolm, and I'll join you as soon as I find them.
But, Billy, you can't...
Now, listen, go ahead, Whitey. There's no time to argue.
By using the rear entrance.
That.
The symbol of your ancient faith is finally restored. These are the last of the lenses. Thus is the power of the Scorpion renewed to destroy all its enemies and traitors. You have seen the ability of this machine to smash atoms and transmute metals. You will now see what it does to a human body. Jodhpur, Shala.
Hmm.
is a very efficient method of execution, Miss Wallace. You are next. Only you can save her. I've learned of your ability to change yourself into Captain Marvel. Tell me the secret, and Miss Wallace goes free. Well? Remove the gag, but don't untie his hands. Are you ready to tell me?
Yeah. I'll not only tell you how, I'll show you how it's done. Shazam!
Now I'll give a demonstration. I'm going to show you how you've been misled by an imposter.
Bentley!
Justice will be done to him. He committed many crimes in his own country, and he'll be returned there for punishment.
One move from any of you and she dies.
The scorpion is a symbol of power that could have helped to build a world beyond man's greatest hopes. A world of freedom, equality, and justice for all men. But in the greedy hands of men like Bentley, it would have become a symbol of death and destruction. Then, until such time when there's a better understanding among men, may the fiery lava of Scorpio burn the memory of this from their minds.
What happened? Who spoke?
I can explain it, Billy. As Captain Marvel, you were the protector of the Scorpion. Now that it's destroyed, your protection is no longer needed. And the power of Captain Marvel is at an end. And you, my countrymen, understand now that these people, those strangers, are our friends. And that Billy Batson has done you a great service by delivering you from the hands of a man who is not only your enemy, of the enemy of all mankind. Even though you return to your own land, you shall ever remain with us in our hearts.
Gee, that means we can go home?
It sure does, Whitey. And let's get started.